eyes, bow your head, and go back into a deep state of relaxation exactly as you're in right now. Just hold it. It'd be instantaneous. You wouldn't even have to think about it. Anytime I snap my finger and say the word sleep, or anytime my finger comes in contact with your forehead and I say the word sleep, you'll instantaneously close your eyes, bow your head, and go back into a deep state of relaxation exactly as you're right now at this moment. It'll be instantaneous. You won't even have to think about it. Now, as soon as you open your eyes, and this applies to every one of you on stage, immediately upon opening your eyes, you're all going to detect a really bad odor. A horrible, horrible smell. You're going to smell it as soon as you open your eyes. And you're all going to be convinced and firmly believe in your mind that this smell, this awful, awful smell, is coming from the crotch of the person seated next to you. There will be no question in your mind whatsoever. The source of this smell, this awful smell, is the crotch of the person seated next to you. It's going to be a horrendous smell. You'll all smell it as soon as you open your eyes. The good news here, it doesn't cause you any harm to breathe it in, but it's really, really bad. You'll all smell it immediately. On the count of three, and up before that, we're going to have all of you open your eyes, please. One, two, three, open your eyes, everybody, please. We have to make some seating changes before we start our show. Haven't you ever seen the microphone? Can I get you to have a seat in the back there right next to her? So, would you do me a favor, have a seat?
Look at George.
It's this pretty lady right here. One, two, three, open your eyes. Good morning. You just got to open one seat for us, everybody. Smell or odor, you smell like some kind of bad.
Stink, like bad stink. It's the fucking, I don't know what the fuck it's doing. Stink.
What's your name?
Angela.
You smell like some kind of bad? Can you tell me where it's coming from at all? Nobody's gonna get mad, it's okay.
I don't know.
What does it smell like?
Fish!
That pretty much narrows what side it's on. Smelling something kind of bad?
Extremely bad.
Can you tell me where it's coming from? Nobody's gonna get mad. It's fucking junk.
It's fucking junk.
What does it smell like?
It's fucked the landfill.
Fuck the landfill.
Are you smelling something kind of bad? It's not you, right?
I'm not.
Can you tell where it's coming from?
I have no idea.
Well, if you have to lay money on it, where do you think it might be coming from? Nobody's gonna get mad. Could you do me a favor? Nobody's gonna get angry. Can you point to the exact spot you think it might be coming from? What's your smell like?
Shit.
What's your name?
Sam.
Getting a kind of a funky smell. Sit back.
She's dragging bad.
Don't lean forward, okay? Don't lean forward, okay? Stay back. No. Just stay back. Keep your back hips back in the chair. What does it smell like?
I don't know.
You think it's coming from where?
Both sides.
Compare it to, roughly.
The dump.
Don't get sick of it. Okay, what's your name?
Addie. Sucks. Oh, it sucks.
It's not something bad.
Definitely shit.
I'm expecting you to call me. I just need you to watch me for a moment, okay? Just look over here, okay? Just watch here for a moment. We're gonna clear up that smell thing, okay? Just bear with me for a moment, okay? Just keep your eyes up here. Watch, 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 watch. Sleep, relax. Deeper, deep in the cloud, deeper and deeper in relaxation. Next time you open your eyes, your sense of smell is going to be 100% back to normal. However, next time you open your eyes, you are all involved in a shake your booty contest.
Nice. Fuck yeah.
When you hear the music begin, when you hear the